Yo, what's up, guys? Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, and Merry Christmas! The tree is here, snowman is here, Santa is here, the other tree is here, I'm here. Let's play some games. You can hear me good because I placed that my microphone next to me, so let me actually hear. What's up, Sino? Placed that my microphone next to me. Yeah, it's okay. What's up, Sino? Maybe, yeah. But don't curse. Don't curse, Sino. That's not polite and that's not good, especially when it comes to Christmas. It's like you're asking to ban or something. It's like you're asking for it, I don't know. Okay, let's play some TFT or something, I don't know. Recently I'm playing TFT. Because why not, right? Let me just change the title. Teamfight Tactics. You don't celebrate it? Doesn't matter if you celebrate it or not. Doesn't mean that you need to be doo-doo about it. And curse and all of that stuff. That's the same if I curse, for example, like Buddha or something. Because I know that you're Asian, probably you believe in Buddha or, you know. This is like a religion. It's not only a Christmas. So when it comes to religion involved, don't do that ever on anywhere or any channel at all. I'm just saying. You can get in trouble and banned and yeah, a lot of people will think differently. That's for sure. I got the Victorious Silvering anyways, so probably I got it because I got to Diamond. A long time ago when I was playing TFT. Now I'm just playing because I wanted to try something else, and Fluffy is also drinking the water because I give him some bone. Because he also is changing his teeth. His tooth. Yeah. Anyways. Let's play some TFT. This guy is also diamond. By the frame. Now is diamond. And there is a lot of changes. When I started this game like yesterday, I was like, oh my god. Because I haven't played for like 2 or 3 seasons, right? I was like, whoa, a lot of champions or cards are changed. Whatever you want to call it in this game. A lot of strategies, a lot of new champions are involved. I like it, but I don't know, it's kind of weird. Dab! You know what I'm going to take? I'm going to take Kench. Oh, everybody wants to take Kench, fuck it. Then I'm going to take Elise. Because Elise is kind of good at start. This guy with the Kench must die, because he took it from me, motherfucker. So at least now is a cultist and a keeper. And the keeper gives shield, 150 shield, and the cultist gives Galio. And that's OP. Oh shit, Nami and Elise. That's good, that's good. I'm feeling lucky. Nice. Dangling by a thread. hey, you can get Nami level 3, or I can get it, so I should sell Elise, huh? Fuck. Fuck. And I want the Wukong, because there's two Divine and Vanguard. Wukong is not that good, actually, so... Fuck it, let's take Nami and let's sell Elise. I didn't put the feather one, but it's okay, it's the second one. The second round. Shroud of Stillness. What it gives me? Wukong, you see? Elise, fuck. It gives me... Oh. Nice, that's actually good. That's really good. Enlightened. Let's go. Thresh is Dusk and Vanguard. Thresh is kind of good, but Kench. Somebody took it, so I'm not gonna take him. Nice. And I got. Ooh, Kindred. Kindred can be really good. Nice, we got Elise again. Wow. Wow, that's actually OP. I got tier. So Nami is OP now. Kindred can be also very dangerous, so let's see. Maybe this is a good position, or I don't know. We're gonna see. Kindred should be here, kinda. And yeah, we're gonna wait for the others. Insta-dead Yasuo, that's cool. Oh, fucking Jax, I hate Jax. Come on, Elise. Nice. Nice. Nice, Nami. Nice, Kindred. Kindred is OP. I should use the next tier if I have on Kindred. She's doing a lot of damage. I'm gonna take Twisted Fate, because he's Cultist, and he can be very dangerous. Because Cultist can have the Galio. So Twisted Fate is shit, but at start it's kind of okay, I think. If you're... Wait a minute, I have Bane. Two Banes. Okay, I need to win so I can take the two Banes. Oh, Nami. Fuck. Actually, I'm taking Nami. Let's make Nami level 6. Fuck Bane. I hate Thresh. Nice. He got me. Warlord Duelist, Enlightened, and Duelist Fiora. Fiora can be also good. But I don't know. Let's take it. Maybe I can get it upgraded, because yeah, you can upgrade with 3. And it's okay, I am not losing that much. Oh, Yasuo. Fuck me. Nice, Chibait with the Kindred, I like that. But Yasuo is kinda strong. Nice dodge. Come on, Kindred, you can do it here. Okay, Yasuo survived. Fuck it, I'm taking his Yasuo. No more Yasuo for you, bitch. Okay, so we have a Kalia. Kalia is kind of strong as well. We have tier on Xin Zhao. I should take that. And of course, yeah, he will take it, motherfucker. Elise can be strong. Oh, Veigar can be also strong. Nice, I'm gonna take Elise. We have Katarina also. Cult is in shade, so we need to upgrade now. Perfect. We have that. Cultist and Duelist. Nope. Katarina is Warlock, Fortune, and Assassin. Oof. I'm gonna take her and I'm gonna sell Piora and take Jarvan. Because Jarvan can be also good. Twisted Fate, I don't see him, so let's see. You see, the only is here, so if somebody dies, Galio will go inside. And boom! You see this? Double stun. So that was OP OP. I hate Yumi. Yumi is healing a lot. Nice, I won. Divine Hunter Brawler, Warwick. Pike is Cultist and Assassin. I should take that. Ninja and Assassin. Divine Hunter Brawler. Mage. We don't have any mage. I should swamp. Yeah, nice. Nami. Perfect. Katarina. We have also Katarina. Let's sell this. Let's take Katarina. We're gonna put Katarina later. One more Katarina, come on, we need that. Mist of Sun, that's very OP. On Nami. Nice. Let's fucking go. This guy got wrecked a lot. By me. Okay, Elise, perfect. Let's go. Three more Elises, and we have Elise level 5, the max, yellow one. I can chill also here, because it's around that I don't need to spend or reroll. But I do need a mage, so I can have the mage, and mage gives me spell power. So if I find a Vayner, it can be really strong. Nice, and Liz. Oh, that's pretty good. What do we have? Oh, we have Lux. And we have Last Whisper. Or Hand of Justice. Interesting. Ninja Depth Mythic. Elderwood Vigor, we were speaking about this, so I do need to take this, kinda. Fuck. I should level up after this. Last Whisper or Static Shift. Fuck it, Static Shift, and we're gonna put this Infinity Edge on her. I like that. Easy. Let's go. This is very good. I like this, but I do need to upgrade soon because people are getting the gold. I'm first place, but that doesn't mean shit later on. Okay, Irelia, Divine and Adept. Irelia is kind of okay, but no, I'm just gonna save money for now. I'm not even gonna refresh. And I should sell Lux. Because I don't need Lux. Yep. Need Nami, Elise, and Katarina. If I can find. Katarina can also. I can sell them both. I haven't seen any kindred though. Fucking this Yasuo, man. Yasuo is strong. Wow. Okay. I see you with the Yasuo. You're gonna die later, don't worry. Nami, perfect. Two more Nami. Okay, we're selling Katarina, fuck this. Let's reroll. Elise, nice. One more Elise, Evelyn, perfect. Nice, that was a good reroll. Nice, Twisted Fate, we got it. Twisted Fate again, Kindred. Okay, oh shit. I should sell the Veigar. Let's take Kindred. And okay. Oh fuck me, man. That guy. I'm gonna die every turn. Anyway. Or not. Wait a minute. Vayne, no. Vayne is level 3 upgraded. It's okay. If I got Kindred one more time, I can do stuff. I can do a lot of stuff. Okay, so we have Cultist and Genius Cultist, I know that. We have Tier on Lux and Xingzao, so we're gonna take Lux so we can sell that. Riven is kind of meh. Okay, for the dodge, probably he took it and probably he's gonna sell. So I'm gonna take Lux for the Tier, because the Tier is kind of OP, let's be honest. Nice, Elise level 3, let's fucking go. Fuck yeah. Selling Lux. Upgrading so I can put Pyke. He's Cultist. And we're gonna put this on Elise, I guess. Or Pyke, I should have put it on Pyke above or whatever. Yes, kill them all now. Let's fucking go. Easy. Day always turns to nice, now I need Nami, two more Nami and yep, Evelyn, yes. I like that. Let's go. Come on, one more. Kindred or Nami. Twisted Fate, I don't think that I'm gonna upgrade it, so I can even sell that. Need to look for Nami. Spirit and Mage, nope. Katarina, nope. I sell that. I sold that. No, I don't need this. Kindred, fuck it. Let's go. We found it. Next one, Kindred will be upgraded. Let's do it. I like that. Holy shit, what the fuck is going on here? Oh, Yumi is killing a lot. I hate this. I lost a lot, but whatever. I should have kept Veigar, but I couldn't. We can have the mage. Jin, Cultist, let's go. I need Jin. Kindred is upgraded. Okay, Cultist, we don't need this. We need actually the Cultist. Okay. So I can have 5, but this is 4. Cultist, okay, I need to upgrade. So I can chill here and later on I can put or save money. I got Cultist and Duelist, nice. And we got Hurricane and I'm gonna put that, of course, obviously, on my oh, Evelyn. Hmm. minute. Should I put... Fuck it. Let's upgrade this. Later. I do need more. I'm gonna put it on Calypso. That was a mistake. Evelyn, just in case. Yep, we didn't find any Evelyn. So, upgrade 7, let's go. 5 cultists. And Kindred. Let's put that on Kindred. Gonna put it here. Here. And Calista will be number 6. Holy shit. This guy will die. I'm saving money. I'm level 7 already. That guy got wrecked by me. I need Nami. Why cannot find Nami? I should be able to find Nami. 2 more Namis. I should save kind of money now. Then I need this win. Demon Lord Galia will be amazing. So I need to lady, or I need to disable someone. Like Kindred. But Kindred is called the Zero. I hate these stunts, man. Holy shit. My Liz is healing a lot. I like that. Whoa, I almost killed him. Fuck. I should have won that. Okay, I need Jin with the tier. I need Jin with the tier. I need Jin or Lee Sin. Holy shit, Lee Sin is OP. I saw that before. Lee Sin is very strong. At least he's taken. Come on, I want to take the Lee Sin. No, he will take. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna take Jin. Whatever. Okay, bitch. I need Jin. He's inside, so. I need one more Jin. Or Kindred. Kindred. Actually, I don't need Kindred for level up, but. I might even sell Kindred. Who knows? But if you have 9 cultists, holy shit, the Galio, oh, Kindred again. Okay, so this guy can go here, so he can have the mana. Kindred, fuck. Okay, might sell. Twisted Fate. Because Calista needs to go inside. Holy shit. Okay, bro. I'm selling my Jin. I need to put that in my, for more mana in my Elise, kinda. or I need the bitter value. Twisted Fate. Ninja Tip Mythic. No. Fuck. Come on, give me something, man. Evelyn. Why are you giving me Evelyn all the time? Not even gonna upgrade that. Yeah, Jin, finally a pike. Thank you. I do need a dad. Holy moly. Kindred. I don't know about Kindred, I'm not sure. But that was a good upgrade. Okay, that was amazing. Okay, I can chill now. And I should sell the lens, kinda. I don't know. I need level 8 as soon as possible. Okay, everything will go. Looks will go. Aurelia will go. Nami. Okay, one more Nami. We need one more Nami. And Hand of Justice. Yes, we do need that. Or red buff. Blue buff, sorry. I can put on... Kim? Yeah. One more Nami. I'm gonna save some gold now. Oh fuck. Not this guy. Holy moly, that was... Wow. Vayne is level 7. I died from this. Holy moly. He's OP. Jin again. Riven, I don't need it. I might take Jin, but yeah, I don't need him. How should I put her list? Enlightened and Mage. Fuck. Let's go. Fuck you, Kindred. Dominant is bigger. Let's fucking go. No, that doesn't mean shit because, yes, you see? Yeah, I need Nami. Better Nami, come on. Cultist and Vanguard. Oh, that's okay. For the Aatrox. Shit. I'm gonna die, am I? I'm the next one. So let's search for the others. Nice, we got Vigor. We got Fight. I still cannot find Nami, and I'm dead anyway. Fuck. Shit. I almost killed him though. Okay, I need Nami. And there is no Nami here, so I'm gonna take Azir for this. I should have taken Aurelia. But it's okay. I can give this to Elise. She can spread. And this is level 5, or I will have 5 gold, so I do need the most gold when I'm gonna sell it. Nice. There's the stage. Yo, where is my Nami, bro? Are you kidding me? Still cannot find none. Wow. Okay, last try. No numbing. Wow. Okay, I'm dead. And I have a very big, by the way. So I'm dead. Go nuts. Wait. Holy shit, what the fuck was that? Wow, I actually killed him. Nice. Maybe now I will have Nami. Nope, still no Nami. Nope. Hey, finally, Nami. Holy moly. Now I should... do this.
I got this.
I fucked myself up. This is GG. I don't have major focus because I just able to switch the fate. That was such a bad mistake. But hey, I tried. 5th place. GG. Yeah, it's okay. My night is okay. I don't know if I should continue playing this, like Teamfight Tactics, or should I play something else, because I kind of like this a lot. I just don't have the time. Okay, watch this, guys. Be right back.
Only water.
Here we are. They call me about one puppy abandoned in this area. Here we are. That's a puppy. Somebody throw this puppy. Hey, they throw him away. Hey, here we are. Ah, you're beautiful. You're beautiful. Yeah, happy. You're happy now. You're happy to find a friend, yeah? Look at this beautiful puppy, my friends. He looks hungry. He looks hungry. And they throw him away. Here. There's nothing around here. Only water. Only water. He's so happy to see me now. He's so happy to see me. It's a beautiful boy. It's a beautiful boy. How old? About 45 days? 40 days old? He's so hungry, I think. Hey, puppy. Let's go home. I can't understand how they do all this. They throw the dogs away. Look how happy is the puppy to see me. Look how happy is the puppy to see me. You want to play, yeah? We have to vaccinate you. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go home. Welcome home. Yes, the new puppies. Now he's eating it. Hey, Fatsula. Elvis, you have a new friend. Sausage. Bravo, Sausage. New boy. Hey, boy. Bravo, new happy boy. I love when I see happy tails. He's such a lovely guy now. He was so small, and now he's such a big boy. He's so much bigger now, my friends. And he's so cute. He's a very smart guy. I hope we can find a lovely home for him. His name is Fritz. Fritz is his name. Hey, Fritz. He's such a lovely guy.
Okay, I'm back. Why? Sphere. Puffy sleeping. Oh, that was fast. That was very fast. Stream League of Legends. This is not League of Legends, this is Teamfight Tactics. Everybody wants him, holy shit. Fucking Genj. Let's fucking go. That was the best I can get. I kinda need them all. My dick.
One blade, one purpose. A feast awaits.
Really? She's gonna win. She's gonna win because of that. Or not? Deep. My. Deep. I don't need my Diana. Okay, I need Jax. But somebody will take it. Yumi is taken. Jax is taken, of course. Someone up taking Nunu. Here's the brawler. Fuck me, now I have everything. Wow. Easy.
Run them through.
Let me at them. Been waiting for this.
Static shift. That's on going on Yasuo. I just saw Pyke, fuck. Elise, I don't need Elise. Wukong, I don't need him. This guy will go. You know what? Fuck it. Let's go. Park them up. I can sell the jacks. Oh, one more Wukong. Yoda, nice. Let's go. Easy. No Yasuo, he got the fucking Yasuo. Level 9. And got Wukong level 9. Bitch. I'm in a winning streak by 8. Now I'm gonna take Yasuo if I can. Just he already got it. Like a low. Arabia is also good. Is this guy gonna take Yasuo? He didn't, right? Let's fucking go. Need more dodge.
One blade, one purpose.
Jax. Okay, I need to win now again. So I can have 4. Interesting. Holy shit, this gun. Let's go, 9 wins in a row. Nothing. I'm just gonna wait. This guy have Lissandra? Holy shit. Diana. Okay, next one we're going for level 7. Easy. 10 wins in a row.
I will so fear.
Somebody needs to die soon, so I can upgrade my Fiora and stuff. It's fucking gold. Don't die, Diana, come on! So good. Oh my god, Warwick is just amazing. But I killed him. 12 wins in a row, let's go! Let's go! Nobody can kill me, Fiora, let's go! I'm still not losing, boys! Still not losing. sad that she died last, the Fiora. That's unfortunate. I need Yasuo. Why is this guy saying GG? Fucking because of that? Okay.
Embrace the night.
Kano, tormented that shade. Interesting. What the fuck does Tormented give? No idea. But they do need a Yasuo. Excel and Adept. Let's fucking go. What? I cannot cap two? Are you kidding me? Wow. What must be done? Okay, I fucked it up there. Listen to me, run and do it. Let's get him. bitch. He wanted to take my yon. Aphelios, level 17? How? Why? What? Wow, that's some new shit there, right there. I'm dead, am I? Actually, wait. Yeah, I'm dead. Close. I fucked it up with my Yasuo, two Yasuos. I should have put Lee Sin. My bad. Yep. That was my bad. Oh well. Shitty happens. I'm tired of this shit. Let's just see. Actually, I can play one more. Okay. For the egg, the eggy. That was cool. I almost won that. Do I have the change? Do I change the title? Bro, come on. Just give me the fucking chrome. Thank you. Yeah, different tactics. It's okay. Wukong, everybody wants Wukong now. No, I'm gonna take a bitch. Come on. Fuck you. Well, I'm taking Vayne then. Good. Oh my god.
I bring swift death.
Maybe something good? Diana. Actually, you know what?
One blade, one purpose.
It's okay, it's dark. Oh, Jax. Let's fucking go. Let's go 6. Fuck.
Thank you.
I cannot find a vein, man. The fuck? After I put the items, I knew it. Now I got the vein here with that. Oh my god. Who's gonna take vein? Nobody's gonna take vein. It's good. Sick shit.
Run them through.
Nice figure. I do need trash. For the dusk and for the shield. Sacrifice that. I might get the trash. Easy. Yo, where is Teemo, bro? Should I get Kindred? For the spirit? Nah. Okay. Let's get Trish. Right now,
let me at him.
Prepare to die.
That was a bad position, but okay, we kind of survived that. Trash! Yes, I like that. Please don't take my trash. He's gonna take my trash, right? Motherfucker. Collect more gold. You will not die, lol. 8 wins in a row, let's see. That motherfucker who took my trash, he will regret. Okay. Still not losing, that's good. That motherfucker took my treasure, you see? He has a lot of shield and mages. Yeah. I will find the trash. Don't worry about it, bitch. Maybe? Nope. Can't do it. That's very nice. Last whisper, cheap gloss. Oh yes, we do need that on this girl. Duelist. We don't need the duelist. Another Jax. I'm gonna wait for the trash. Fuck, she survived. Oh. Teemo? Let's put Teemo, huh? Let's go. We're gonna find Jax. I'm not worried about that. This vigor will kill me. Oof, almost. I release them from their pain. What does this give me? Duelist. So Nidalee will be upgraded, and I need one more Jinx. No Jinx here. Fuck. I have Jax, Teemo. He's gonna take the Jax, right? Azir, though. Bitch. He wanted to take my Jax. Jinx though. No trash either. Oh, Jax, one more Jax. Come on, Jax, where are you? Sold them. Finally. Everybody, watch this. Oh, god damn it. I should sell these Jinx. I'm not gonna get any more. Easy. I got Jinx. Huh? Warwick. Not bad. Another Jinx. Where is the Vayne though? And Trish. Okay, one more Teemo. Nice boss.
That was almost not close at all.
No, Teemo static shift. Oh, I need that. I need that. I need Teemo. I need that static shift on Teemo. Please don't take my Teemo. God, they're stupid. Easy. Get you. Oh, I just need to level up and that's it. And I got trash. Let's fucking go. Oh, I'm not gonna lose this, that's for sure. Yasuo. And Fiora. Okay. This guy needs to die now. Yep, let's go! I'm gonna take now all of the Furas, because he had it. Let's go, my Fura now, bitches. Level 70 as well. Okay, need to find the Dusking Keeper. Easy win. Change. Oh, okay. This guy cannot even kill my fucking Jax.
Imagine if I had a real weapon.
Jinx? Oh yes, please. Divine Duelist? Oh yes. Where is my Fuhrer? So one more, please. I'm trying it. She destroyed me, okay.
Bring the ruckus. It is so on. All in good time.
Okay, that was, holy shit, he got Kane level 2, what the fuck? One more Jinx, please. You need Jinx. Where is my wings? Holy moly. Piece of shit, I cannot find it. I also need no Lee Sin, no. I missed the Jinx. Oh shit. Okay, never mind, I will get it. Trish. Cannot find drinks. Level 9. Okay. Chill, bro. I thought they were with the Jinx. Well, I get King. So the Jinx, Fortune, the Bolt, and Tormented. What? Mage and Thunderbolt and Vanguard. The Bolt, Imperium, and Tormented. What? Oh, he got Ezreal and all of them. Wow. I want to see if this guy's gonna survive or not. The fuck is this? Berserk, Zika's Herald. She's not even gonna swamp. Yep, he's not even swamping it. Okay. He's gonna lose now. Or not. Lol, out of the arena. That was a nice finish. That was a nice finish. Wait, what? What did they got? Oh, tokens and shit. Oh no! Okay. Place. Not bad. So we're having damage to players. Okay. Egg. We got it. Alright. Oh. I need to play one more. We can have it. I'm already level 12. Do I need to be level 13? I don't get it. Okay, I guess we're playing one more. So I need to overpass it. Okay. by the way, what the fuck is going on with my... Wow. I'm lagging. With League of Legends. Just kill me. What is these three stars? Oh, this guy's platinum. Okay. Gold. Gold. Diamond. Lissandra, of course Lissandra has that. And everybody wants it. Hey, mine bitch, or not? It's okay, I got the donut. I'm satisfied with this. So spatula is kind of shit right now, huh? Unless you have two spatula ones. Whisper. I might need that. I'm gonna lie. Later game. Such bad items. Twisted Fate, I could have got him. I'm gonna lose this soon. Fucking Elise with formal and shit. Wait, what? I'm gonna win this or draw. I knew it, Fiora. Taking the Jax, fuck you, bitch. Come on, the Jarvan killed me? Janna too, motherfucker. Now he knows that Janna is OP. Let's go.
rule.
She's dead, that's very nice.
You'll see more with your eyes closed.
Where's the Janna, man? Doing this. You already have level fucking Wukong 5 and Jack level 2? Okay, bro. Okay, dude. He took it, of course. Oh, the spatula. Not gonna get it. Nobody wants Cassiopeia. Okay, this guy. Janna, man. another ship. When I sold them, this is why we're not gonna win this game. Starting doing now. Let's see what happens.
Battle with hearts aglow.
I'm starting to win now, guys. Israel? Mm-hmm. Oh, come on, that's done. Jax couldn't do anything. Huh? This guy, bro. Superman. Name is Superman. This guy going with the final boss. He's dead. Yasuo. Shift.
even doing?
Oh, Morgana. I don't need the Morgana.
I shall show them what it is to fall. They aren't gonna like this.
Hey, fuck yeah, so. Easy kill. Fuck it, throw. Need more gold. Let's go, Morgana. We need good. Yep. Why did I call up Jinx? For the divine? I honestly don't know. Man, bro. Oh, Ezreal with that hole. Yes, please. Top right. I need to survive one more.
What the fuck? You made it?
What the fuck, bro? What the fuck? No, no. My Jax. No. So close. Hey, at least we got this, right? The Eggy. I didn't even get the freaking ninja, man. The Shen. Okay, Eggy, please. let's open that. Click, click, crack. Okay, Little Legend Permanent. Son of, okay, what the fuck? What can I buy with this, you think? Key. Should I buy a key? Should I buy a key? I have 16 boxes. Let's go. What? Skin shirt? Nunu? Bruh. Really? Workshop Nunu and Willem? Oh. The worst. Legacy content, by the way. Okay. Well, that was it. No, we need to open this one. Anymore. Hey, see ya! The penguin. That's a good one. Wait, what? Why do I have a Kalian locked? What? Bro. Are you kidding me? I have all of the champions and I have a Kalir. What is wrong with the League of Legends? What? Bro. I swear, League of Legends is doo-doo. I had like a Kalir a long time ago. What is going on with my account? Okay, all the turn-ups. Okay, I get it, I get it. That was it from League of Legends. I'm gonna play some Apex now. Why not? Okay, let's first change the title. Thank you. Wing me any days. Because I need to kill some people with the pistol and deal damage with the wingman, so let's fucking go. So let's fucking roll. Let's go, YouTube. You know what? I'm gonna be a douchebag and I'm gonna do this.
Extended light mag. Extended energy mag here. Level 2. Hemlock here. Bolt SMG here. Alright, lucky. Might be something good there. Energy ammo here.
Extended light mag here. Level 2.
Might be dibs.
Target over there.
Got an extended energy mag here. Level 2.
I'm hurt. Using a Phoenix kit.
Heavy ammo here. Heavy ammo.
Hostile. I'm getting shot.
Looking short. Very well.
Bamboozle. Oh, look at you. You got
bamboozle. Get over here.
You got bamboozle. Bamboozle.
Recharging my shield.
Shields.
bro. I tried. 588 damage. Now the whole fucking arsenal right here. The fuck? Massive and shit. Look at this, look at this, look at this, look at this. Yes! Die! Die, all die! With the grenades. That was awesome. That was awesome.
Flatline here.
Holy moly. The fuck was that? World War II, wingman. Twitch. With this guy. Right then. Longbow. Can you raise me? Something like Volt, or I have fucking Sentinel and Longbow.
Barrel stabilizer here, level 2. Got a Sentinel here.
Oh my god. Yeah, I need that.
Extended light mag here. Level one. Hey, how about this way? Sniper stock here. Level two. Sniper ammo here. Extended heavy mag here. Level two. Bam! To the bam! I'm running out of ideas.
Yo! You need the light mag?
Extended light mag here. Level three.
Extended light mag here. Level three.
Thanks.
Thank you. I need a standard stock.
Bless us both this day.
You got it.
Go out and bamboozle him. Light ammo here.
Energy ammo here.
Feral stabilizer here. Hemlock here. I need a hop up.
I need help, user.
Optics here. Mid optics here. Mid range.
Let's explore this way.
Sending out my decoy. Ring's moving.
Place has seen activity.
Copy that.
Frag out. Frag out. Rockstar out. Gonna do some Evo shield here. Level one. Optics here. Sniper.
Care package coming in.
Death box here. Evo shield here. Level two. Charge rifle here. Bam! To the.
There's something good this way.
L-Star here.
Someone traveled through here.
Go, go, go.
I need energy ammo.
Let's explore this way.
Heard that.
Send in a decoy. Wait, how do I know I'm not the decoy?
Get in and hold tight.
Let's check it over there.
Take contact.
Go, go, go. Guys, do you have energy ammo? I have only 19, and I'm with the wingman. Thank you.
Patching myself up.
Thanks.
Can you check survey beacon? Both home.
Marking our surroundings.
Respawn beacon here. No bamboozle.
jump out here. I can fly like an eagle to the sea. Where's the jump?
Scanning from the next ring. Use your map to guide you.
Let's go this way.
Supply bin here.
Let's go this way.
Right here. Level 2. Optics here. Close range.
You need heavy, I might have a lot.
Syringe here. Light ammo here.
I need to hop up.
Light ammo here.
Round 2.
I need energy ammo.
Countdown.
Heavy ammo here.
Attention, all energy ammo here.
Blessings upon
Thank
us.
You.
A replicator descends.
Optics here. Mid-range.
Heard that.
Frag out! It's dupes o'clock. Sending out my decoy.
Contact.
Enemy spotted.
I need heavy ammo.
Shield cell here. Rings close. Heavy ammo here. Extended light mag here. Level 3.
Come on, take the heavy ammo.
Heavy ammo here.
Thanks. Half a minute.
Is that you, my friend?
Oh,
you're very welcome.
Energy ammo here.
Yeah, I could use that.
Hostile right here.
Optics here. Mid-range.
10 seconds to the ring. It's close at least. Energy ammo here.
Medkit here.
Might be something good this way.
Use the
Optics here. Mid-range. It's a clock. Bam! There goes a boozle. Something like that. I need a hop up.
I'm still looking for a skull user.
I was afraid I'd never find out who I was before I was a guinea pig.
Maybe something good there.
Maybe Kraber there?
Let's go this way.
Sending out a decoy. Raj here to save the day.
Uh-huh.
Knock two. Go, go, go.
Contact with hostile.
I have Phoenix Kid 3 on me. I will give you one. Just wait there on the portal. Come, 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 bot, come, bot, come, bot. I need a light ammo. Light ammo. I have zero.
Need to retrieve my shields.
45 seconds.
Light ammo. Broken shield there. Professional here, boys. Not bad. 6 kills. Let's fucking go. wow. Not bad. You know what, guys? I should end the stream right here, right now, because it's Christmas Eve for you. For me, it's on 7th of January, actually, Christmas. But hey, I'm Orthodox, not a Catholic, but I still, you know, celebrate all that. So I'm going to transfer you to Shiv. He's playing some Apex. And start the prediction. Ooh, that's a new shit, huh? Okay, so go say hi.